So welcome students. In this question you've given three lines. L1 is y is equal to x, L2 is y is equal to minus 2x, and L3 is y is equal to minus 2. So you have three lines, and it's given that L1 and L2 intersect L3 at two points P and Q. L1 and L2 intersect the line y is equal to minus 2 at the points P and Q. Now, the bisector of the acute angle between L1 and L2 intersects L3 at R. So the acute angle bisector between L1 and L2 intersects the line L3 at the point R. And the first statement is PR is to RQ is equal to 2 root 2 is to root 5. So this is to this is 2 root 2 is to root 5. That's the first statement. And the second statement is in any triangle, the bisector of angle divides the triangle into two similar triangles. So obviously statement 2 is false, because in any triangle, the angle bisector need not divide the triangle into two equal halves. If you assume that you have some triangle, so we have the angle bisector. So in these two triangles, this angle is equal to this angle, but the remaining two angles need not be equal. So for these two triangles to be similar, at least two of the angles have to be equal. This angle is not same as this angle. This angle is not same as this angle. Hence, these two triangles need not be similar. So statement 2 is straightforwardly false. So let us check statement 1. Statement 1 is PR is to RQ is 2 root 2 is to root 5. This ratio is 2 root 2 is to root 5. So we know that the angle bisector divides the opposite side in the ratio of adjacent side. If O is the center, O is the origin. So we know that PR is to RQ is equal to OP is to OQ. So if you want this ratio, you just need to find OP is to OQ. This is called angle bisector theorem, which you learned in 10th class. Now once you have this theorem, to find OP is to OQ, you just need to find the points P and Q. The point P is the intersection of y is equal to minus 2 and y is equal to x. Hence the point is minus 2 comma minus 2, right? And Q is the intersection of y is equal to minus 2 and y is equal to minus 2x. Hence the point is y is equal to minus 2. If y is equal to minus 2, x is equal to 1. So 1 comma minus 2. So what is the length OP? OP is equal to root of 2 square plus 2 square, that is root 8 is to. What is OQ? OQ is root 5. This is root 8, this is root 5. Hence, this ratio is root 8 is to root 5, or 2 root 2 is to root 5. So, this is what is given. We have the exact same numbers here. Hence, the first statement is true and the second statement is false. Thank you.